The energy sector is under intense pressure to come up with solutions that help secure a more sustainable future. Digesting waste into biogas and upgrading it to biomethane is an essential part of the transition to renewable energy. Raw biogas is about 40 to 70% methane and must go through treatment, filtration, and upgrading to become renewable natural gas, that is, fuel-grade biomethane. If your upgrading process is not optimized, the amount of methane escaping your plant increases beyond what is economically and ecologically sustainable. Methane is over 20 times as potent a greenhouse gas as CO2. Depending on your local market, methane can be subject to strict emission limits, carbon credit, and more. Releasing it into the atmosphere is really always money up in the air. The answer is smart, robust, and reliable. The Vaisala MGP262. A one-stop solution to measuring both off-gas methane and high-concentration CO2. An always-on instrument, it measures directly into the off-gas stream and is certified for explosive zones 0 and 1. There are no moving or wearing parts, making the MGP262 virtually maintenance-free. It helps your upgrading unit run the way you need it to run, without inefficiencies. The MGP262 gives you the ability to fully control your upgrading process and focus on producing not just the best biomethane possible, but with the highest yield possible, so you can capture the green gains and all the gains.